Katelyn, it's time to start.
A minute, Arden.
We gotta start our episodes.
Hang on, I'm almost gonna win here. Oh. All right, let's go. I am so distracted because I am down here at Code Ninjas in Marda Loop, and we are gonna talk to the kids, the actual coders. These kids are creating games like I'm playing here, literally created by the kids here. So let's go in and go find out what projects they're working on. Come on. Hi, what's your name?
Pallavi.
And how long have you been working at Code Ninjas?
About 3 years.
3 years hanging out here. And what belt are you?
I'm in brown belt.
Amazing. And then what project are you working on right now?
I'm working on a game called Food Frenzy, which is actually the last game.
Okay. You want to show me?
I don't have it open. This one is a different game.
Show me this one. What's this one?
Okay, this one is called Jungle Escape. But it's also pretty cool.
And so, did you write all these scripts?
I didn't write everything. It kind of comes like in a package where all the scripts are already like coded, but you just code the most important ones.
For example,
this one, it was like moving your player. So like in this game, you have to try and move the player on these platforms, but one of the platforms is like, it doesn't exactly work. So like, you have to get the right platform and escape the jungle.
Oh, cool. So you're given sort of a package and it's, you have to write the other pieces that make the game work.
Yes.
And so then once you've written a game, you do you level up? Or is there multiple challenges per belt?
Well, it kind of depends. For example, in some games, there are multiple levels. So like in the first time you do it, you only have to do the first level. But then like in the prove yourself, which comes after, you have to test your skills. And then you have to code all the other levels. And it involves your creativity. So like you build your own scenes and then you code them based on what you learned.
Amazing. What grade are you in school?
I'm in grade 6.
And what's your favorite subject?
I like math.
You like math?
Yeah.
Everybody here likes math, so mm-hmm. I hear. Do you think that doing Code Ninjas actually makes you better at math?
Well, I don't really know. I guess it's kind of the same.
It's the same. Practice makes progress, right?
Yeah.
Excellent. So what game are you looking forward to building next?
I don't really know what game comes after this because then I go to red belt and I don't know what's in the red belt curriculum.
Perfect. It's a mystery.
But it's still pretty exciting because the code will be like more complex and you'll learn a lot of new things.
Amazing. Thank you so much for sharing. Mm-hmm.